too weak.
We're below the stone dais, right? It's so strange, going underneath ruins only to find more ruins.
It looks similar.
Similar to what?
When I was on the journey of world regeneration, I went to a place called the Balakruf Mausoleum. These ruins remind me of it.
I wonder if they're related. Maybe we should go and have a look around.
Lady Marta, I admire your curiosity, but I think we should stick to the task at hand.
Tenebrae, sometimes you're just no fun at all.
Yeah, he's pretty stuffy.
Are you saying that I am a stick in the mud?
Don't worry, Tenebrae, you don't have any mud on you.
So, where is the Balakruf Mausoleum?
If memory serves, it should be on an island to the northeast of this town.
But isn't it strange how two places so far apart would be so similar?
When the worlds of Tethaala and Silveront were divided, the mausoleum was located just outside of Asgard.
Actually, even before the world was split in two, a large kingdom existed where we now stand. The similarities in style between the two locations demonstrate just how vast that ancient kingdom truly was.
So this place might be connected to the Balakruf Mausoleum somehow.
It is certainly possible.
We won't lose!
Damn it!
Healing power. Oh, healing power. Oh, healing power.
Strike.
Of course I won.
Am I really that much of a stick in the mud?
I can't believe he's still thinking about that.
I honestly don't see any mud on you. But what's wrong with mud anyway? Everyone gets a little dirty now and again.
I don't think he meant that sort of mud.
Well then, what sort of mud did he mean?
No, listen. There was never any mud to begin with.
Oh, so it was more of a muck. Or maybe a slime?
So now I'm slimy.
I have to say, I prefer mud to slime myself. It's easier to clean.
Well, it would depend on where the slime came from.
Yeah, but think about your fur. Slime would stick to it, while mud would just wash off no problem.
Someone, anyone, please, make it stop!
I guess you want to die.
Oh, healing power.
Damn it.
Oh, healing power. First aid.
Of course I won.
Thank you.
say your prayers.
Strike! Move! Oh, healing power! First aid!
Heavy strike!
That was too easy.
Choice.
Not good.
healing power. First aid!
They keep on coming, which means we have to keep on fighting.
Emil, I'm counting on you.
I'll do my best.
But there sure are a lot of monsters here. You think it's because of Ventus's core?
Oh yeah, Centurions in the core state can't control their powers, so they can attract monsters without meaning to.
Correct. I suspect the Garuda we encountered on the stone dais was drawn by Ventus's powers.
But once Marta hatches the core, Ventus would wake up and all of that would stop, right?
Exactly.
It's scary, but I'll do my best. Courage is the magic that turns dreams into reality.
What's that? Is that a Centurion oath?
Oh, no. It's just sort of a mantra of mine.
Has a nice ring to it.
Do you want me to add? Come on, you're a man. Speak up, too.
Hey, don't be a jerk.
What's the story behind? Come on, you're a man. Speak up.
Well, I'm not very manly to begin with. So when I hesitate or have trouble making up my mind, it's something Marta says to encourage me.
Emil, you're not supposed to tell other people about that.
But it's true.
That's enough!
What did I say?
Never mind. Just try and be more like I imagine you to be, okay?
Okay, it's finally ready.
Wow, it's so cute!
I thought I'd make a fruitcake. There's also a fruit salad, some fruit juice, and...
Do you have anything with a little more substance?
Oh, sorry. What would you like?
I don't know, maybe a steak or something?
Okay, leave it to me. One apple steak coming right up.
On second thought, this would be fine.
Thank you. You're too weak.